This is a fetish necklace, and this was probably made in the area of Arizona by the Native American people there. A fetish necklace is a woven cloth necklace, and on it are what they call the fetishes, or the effigies of different animals, which each would carry a different spirit for the person's well-being. And this necklace is just really beautiful. Each little effigy of an animal is made out of a different type of stone. Even the little hole that is created for the necklace portion to go through has been hand carved on these. They became very fashionable, probably in the 20s and 30s, where previously they were made by Native people and more of a spiritual, religious type thing. And I think later, as people started visiting the South and loving their art, they became more of a decorative thing to the purchaser than a religious thing to the creator.